you know that this year's display involves 400,000 Christmas lights, 7 miles of extension cords, and took 900 hours to put up? It is our goal to have one more big number. Please join us in making a donation tonight for huge results in our community.